Thank you. captivated by the splendor of your face. My secret.
Sing when I'm lost.
When I'm lost, you pursue me. Lift my head to see your glory, Lord. Find shelter, captivated by the splendor of your face. My secret place, I'm wide awake, drawing close, stirred by grace, and all my heart is yours. I'm wide awake, I'm wide awake, drawing
faces all I seek. You are my air.
Christ, you are my one desire. Lord, hear my only cry to know you all my life. Your love so deep is washing over me. Your face is all I seek. You are my everything. Jesus Christ, you are my one desire. Lord, hear my cry to know you all my life. I'm wide awake, drawing close, stirred by grace, and all my heart is yours.
Make me brave.
because of love in wave after wave. Crashes over me, crashes over me, for you are for us, you are not against us. Champion of heaven, you made a way for all to enter. Your love so deep is washing over me, your face is all I seek, you are my Jesus Christ, you are my one desire. Lord, hear my only cry to know you all my life. Your love so deep is washing over me. Your face is all I seek. You are my everything. Jesus Christ, you are my one desire. Lord, hear my only cry to know you all my life. Your love so deep is washing over me. Your face is all I seek. You are my everything. Jesus Christ, you are my one desire. Lord, hear my only cry to know you all. Sing Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, you are my one desire. Lord, hear my only cry to know you all my life. Jesus Christ, you are my one desire. Lord, hear my only cry to know you all my life. Jesus Christ, you are my one desire. Lord, hear my only cry to know you all my life. Jesus Christ, you are my one desire. Lord, hear my only cry to know you all. Within the arms of heaven, in a peace that lasts.
Sovereign hand will be my guide.
Stronger in the presence of my spirit. Spirit, lead me where my trust is without borders. Let me walk upon the waters wherever you would call me. Take me deeper than my feet could ever wander, and my faith would be made strong. Stronger in the presence of my Savior.
So God, whatever the circumstances, whatever we're facing, God, we ask that you would lead us into the situations, God, that lead us to more of you. We thank you. At this time, we'll be transitioning into a time of worshiping through the word of God. Today, we'll be meditating on and praying through Isaiah 55, verses 1 through 13. I invite you to open your Bibles and join with us as we pray, meditate, and sing through this passage in smaller segments. Once again, the passage is Isaiah 55, verses 1 through 13. We'll be starting with verses 1 and 2. Come, everyone who thirsts, come to the waters, and he who has no money, come buy and eat. Come buy wine and milk without money and without price. Why do you spend your money for that which is not bread, and your labor for that which does not satisfy? Listen diligently to me, and eat what is good, and delight yourselves in rich food. Incline your ear and come to me. Hear that your soul may live, and I will make with you an everlasting covenant. My steadfast, sure love for David. Behold, I have made him a witness to the peoples, a leader and commander for the peoples. Behold, you shall call a nation that you do not know, and a nation that did not know shall run to you, because of the Lord your God and of the Holy One of Israel, for he has glorified you. God, you are our sustenance. You are our generous portion. You are abundance. You are our daily bread, and your word, your presence, your love is sweeter and more intoxicating than any rich food or pleasure that our money can buy. You designed us to be satisfied by you so that only you could fill our need perfectly. You have given us thirst to lead us to where you are, to find satisfaction in you. Yet we often get distracted by the cares of the world. Help us, God, in our wayward distraction. We don't want to waste our time or our resources apart from you. We want to know that complete and perfect intimacy that you have invited us into through Christ, the sure and steadfast love that you have extended to us. We incline our ear to you, God. Teach us to hate evil and to love good, to feed on your word and to walk in your ways. In that grace, we choose to draw near to you. As we draw near to you, draw near to us. Come fill the void. We know only you can fill us up, God, so fill us up. Permeate every area of our lives. And if there is any area that we have not surrendered to you, reveal it to us so that we may encounter you there also.
Sustenance he provides. God,
He will abundantly pardon. For my thoughts are not your thoughts, neither are your ways my ways, declares the Lord. For as the heavens are higher than the earth, so are my ways higher than your ways, and my thoughts than your thoughts. Thank you, God, for the gift of forgiveness. Thank you for your compassionate mercy that allows us to approach you and draw near. Who can comprehend the God who forgives the broken, the lowly, and the wicked? What is man that you would regard him in your affection and raise us up in your abundant life? Surely we don't deserve your affections. We thank you, God, that you have directed them towards us. God, teach us the humility we need to draw near. Teach us the ways of repentance. Quicken our spirit to obey when you call to us. When you are near, grant us grace to turn to you without hesitation, especially when we don't understand what you're doing in our lives. Teach us the humble trust that yields to your ways and thoughts. Let us not be right in our own mind, but may we remember the great riches of your goodness and faithfulness to us. Help us not to be offended by our own need, God, but make us a people of sweet repentance and dependence on you.
See.
or as the rain and the snow come down from heaven and do not return there but water the earth, making it bring forth and sprout, giving seed to the sower and bread to the eater. So shall my word be that goes out from my mouth. It shall not return to me empty, but it shall accomplish that which I purpose and shall succeed in the thing for which I sent it. God, you have seen the earth from its beginning. You knew us before the world began. You set up kings and kingdoms, and your purposes are sure to be completed in the earth. We are thankful that we serve you, a God of promise. We are thankful that you are true to your word. You provide all we need, and you don't forget what you have spoken to us. We rejoice greatly in your provision. We rejoice greatly in your promise. We rejoice greatly in your purposes, for you are good. We know that we can trust you, God. We take up strength, knowing that your word and your spirit guide us and sustain us.
Sustainer, you are.
Joy and be led forth in peace. The mountains and the hills before you shall break forth into singing, and all the trees of the field shall clap their hands. Instead of the thorn shall come up the cypress, instead of the briar shall come up the myrtle, and it shall make a name for the Lord, an everlasting sign that shall not be cut off. Thank you for reviving us, God. Thank you for redeeming us, King of Israel. Thank you for setting us apart as your people. Thank you for your love that sings over us. Thank you for making a way for us to draw near. Help us remain in you, to abide in your word and your presence, so that we may be fruitful and remain fruitful. And in so doing, receive your glory through us, Lord. Receive your glory through us, Lord. Make us a display of splendor to bear your name in the earth and to be a testimony of your goodness and faithfulness, God. Continue to prune us, God. Continue to uproot and tear down everything that exalts itself against your throne so that your people may display your splendor and righteousness to the nations, God.
Be glorified.
thank you for this refreshing time in your word, God. We believe that you are our source and that you satisfy the thirsty. Thank you for drawing near to us as we draw near to you and for redeeming us. Thank you for Christ, who made a way for us to live as new creations in your grace. Help us remain in that grace to seek out your word and your understanding, to be confident in your promises and to be led by your spirit so that we may bring you glory in the earth. Amen. At this time, we will continue praying for Israel through intercession topics. Today, we will lift up unity. As I pray through each topic shown on the screen, please come into agreement with me and follow along by lifting up your own intercession. God, we come before you asking for a work of renewal and unity. We believe that you have called your people home to the land that you have provided, and you desire to bring them into the fullness of the knowledge of your Son, Jesus Christ. Your people are scattered throughout the nations, but you have purposed in your word to draw them together in their own land, to bless them and to make your name great amongst the nations. So Lord, we pray that you move by your spirit upon the hearts of your people throughout the earth. Draw them toward the home that you have provided. Lead them to this place of promise, and as they go, open their hearts and make them pliable to the gospel. As they prepare for the new life they will begin, encounter them with the truth and show them the new life available to them in Christ. The home they have been searching for, the place of rest they desire, can only be satisfied by you. So draw them together in the land you have provided and lead them to the wells of life you offer. Remove their hearts of stone and give them hearts of flesh. Father, strict immigration laws have resulted in denied access to Israel for many of our brothers and sisters in Christ, Messianic Jews. Though they wish to make Aliyah, to come home, there is no open door for them. God, open the door. Do not let them be turned away from their inheritance any longer. May there be no delays in their journey. We declare favor and grace upon their immigration process. We remove delays in Jesus' name. We declare free access for them to immigrate. Cause those interpreting the laws to look favorably upon their applications. Settle our Messianic brothers and sisters in the land and use them to shine your light. May many Jewish people come to know you as they come to settle in Israel. Use Aliyah to unite your people in Christ, God. God, it grieves us to see your people turn against each other out of misunderstanding and hatred. Allow division and persecution of Messianic Jews to persist no longer. Instead, unite your people in the love of Christ. Where Jews do violence and hatred in Israel, we disallow as further propagation against Messianic Jews. We pray that every plot to harm, disenfranchise, discredit, or distance Messianic Jews within the Jewish community would be exposed in Jesus' name. We pray that your mercy and grace would overflow the lives of persecuted Messianic Jews in Israel. Give them strength amidst persecution and overflow them with hope, joy, love, and peace. Build their faith and bless their households and workplaces. May the display of evidence of your nature in Jesus Christ be evident to all those around them so that in turn, those Jews who once persecuted them would encounter the love of Christ. In the midst of hardship and persecution, we declare divine appointments and opportunities for witness. God, open the hearts of Jewish brothers and sisters to hear the testimony of Jesus and lead them into a radical encounter of Christ. We thank you for the youth and for the new thing that you are working amongst them. We are so excited to see a generation arise that will bear your reconciliation and your peace. Father, we thank you for the young generation and how moldable and adaptable they are. In this season of their life, encounter them and transform them. Wherever there is deception and prejudice, remove it. Make blind eyes see. Bring reconciliation that goes beyond cultural tensions and brings unity through Christ's love and grace. Give the youth your eyes to see, Give them fresh perspective and fill them with your love and compassionate mercy. Right now, we come against the strongholds of division and nullify the plans of the enemy to divide Palestine and Jews. We prophesy unity and reconciliation, God. Bring them together and bless them and increase them so they would be forerunners of peace and bring glory to you in the land. Awaken a generation of worshipers and anoint them to do your will. What you begin in them, bring forth in the older generations as well. We thank you for the movement of unity you are already doing and for the youth you are raising up, God. Continue to bless them and bring momentum and increase, God.
Rising up.
up that knows your name. I see a generation rising up that knows your name. I see a generation rising up, leading the way, leading the way, leading the way. I see a generation rising up that knows your name. I see a generation rising up that knows your name. I see a generation rising up, leading the way, leading the way, leading the way. Rising up that knows your name. I see a generation rising up that knows your name. I see a generation rising up, leading the way, leading the way, leading the way. I see a generation rising up that knows your name. I see a generation rising up that knows your name. I see a generation rising up, leading the way, leading the way, leading the way. The name above every other name. Jesus, the only one that could ever save. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. We live for you. Sing worthy of every song. Worthy of every song we could ever sing. Worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. We live for you, holy, holy. There is no one like you. There is none beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder and show me who you are and fill me with your heart and lead me in your love to those around me. Lead me in your love. Worthy of every song we could ever sing. Worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. We live for you. So Jesus, Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one that could ever save. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Your heart and lead me in your love. and I will build my life upon your love. It is a firm foundation, and I will put my trust in you, oh Lord, and I will not be shaken.
My eyes in wonder and show me who you are.
everything else is like sinking sand. So I build my life on your love. Everything else is like sinking sand. It won't last, it won't last. Only your love. So I build my life on a firm foundation. It's your love, it's your love. When I am shaken, it's because my trust has been in other things. That's why I'm shaken. That's why I'm shaken. But now I realize it's only in you. Only on your love that I won't be shaken. Only when I know that I'm loved by you, only then I won't be shaken. When I know I am loved, when I know I am loved by you. So I build my life on your love and nothing else. I will build my life on your love and nothing else. I will build my life on your love and nothing else. Of Jesus living within us, never to fail or forsake, unending promise, heaven inside us, whispers a sound of Spirit of Jesus living within us, never to fail or forsake, unending promise, heaven inside us, whispers a sound of calling me closer. Fire rising. Father of kindness, you have poured out grace and brought me out of darkness. You have filled me with peace. Giver of mercy, you're my help in time of need. Lord, I can't help but sing. Sing that again. Father of kindness. Father of kindness, you have poured out grace, brought me out of darkness, you have filled me with peace. Giver of mercy, you're my help in time of need. Lord, I can't help but see faithful. All your promises, all your promises, all your promises are yes and amen. All your promises are yes and amen. All your promises, all your promises are yes and amen. All your promises, 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 all Confess that our confidence is in you. And as we pray, as we lift these prayers up, as we spend time worshiping you, and as we spend time interceding on behalf of the nation of Israel and the youth of Israel and the people of Israel, we thank you, Lord God, that our confidence is in you, and the things, Lord God, that we pray, you hear them. And God, as we declare these things over the nations, we thank you, Lord God, that you'll be faithful to answer them, God. Because it's your desire. It's your desire to see a peaceful Israel. It's your desire to see reconciliation of the youth, of the Palestinian and the Messianic Jew youth, God. We thank you that these are your desires. These are things on your heart. So as we pray these things, as we declare these things, we know, Lord God, that these things will come to pass and the day is near, Father. Our confidence is not in our prayers. Our confidence is in a faithful God that is always faithful, that will never fail and cannot deny himself, because that is who he is. That is who you are, God. You are faithful and you cannot change. So, God, we thank you, God. God, our confidence is in you. Yeah, we love you, we worship you, we thank you that everything that we've prayed today is yes and amen. Yeah, God, you're so good, you're so good. Yeah, we love you, we worship you. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.